first thing is, what is the Open Accelerator? It's the Made in Italy fast track acceleration program dedicated to project in life science. We made in 2017 the first international call. In 2016 it was a national call for ideas. This year we decided to become international. The reason why is because we want to attract talents from abroad. We want to create this international entrepreneurial spirit, and we want to burst the innovation in life science. Open Accelerator, it's indeed in the seed phase. So we are looking to ideas, we are looking to early startups, and we try to make them to arrive to the round A of financing. What should be an accelerator? The accelerator is mentors. Mentorship program has been shown that increase about 30% the success of startups. So, and the most performing startups, they have always one person in the team that have been mentored by high-level entrepreneurs. There are four different areas: drug delivery system, open source prototyping, which is medical device, biomarkers and diagnostic, wearable and digital health, and big data. If we think what is actually the accelerator, it's not only people, but it's also facilities. And in OpenZone here, has been actually, this idea was born a long time ago, and the OpenZone indeed is the real ecosystem to develop startups.
If we are to continue to see the growth in the digital health sector, and we are starting to see some really impressive growth, and if we're to start seeing some success, and when I say success, I mean where digital health is being adopted whole scale by provider organizations, and where our patients are starting to reap the benefits of this. We're not there yet, we're a very long way from there. If we're to start to see that, then we need infrastructure that can support the movement of data. We need to see, obviously, credible digital health companies supported by really credible teams that are driving this through. But we also need to see leaders emerging from within the provider organizations.
We try to look at the convergence between digital and health that goes beyond the moleculars, to discover how digital will change and will shape in a completely different way also our industry, the health. Be brave. If you have any idea, please put on the table, and someone in this campus will help you transform these ideas and your project in something that can be one day a company, maybe like Zambon as well.